Here is a wall art project that is, again, totally customizable and extremely simple. So if you need something quick and easy, this one is for you. I started off with a couple of metal rings. Now you just want two varying sizes for this project, and I gave them a nice coat of black spray paint. But again, this is totally customizable, so you can spray it whatever color or metal finish you want to. Now I went ahead and I did a little lark's head knot of the gray yarn at the top there and just tied a little loop. This is going to be the top of our wall hanging where we are going to be hanging it on the nail. And the next step is going to be very, very simple. Just cutting a couple pieces of your yarn to about a yard in length, folding it in half, and just looping it on the larger of the two rings. This is a very, very repetitive process of just looping the yarn onto each of the rings, letting it kind of cascade and waterfall over the top of each other to create a little layered wall hanging. So once you reach the end, I just created a blunt cut with those pieces. I feel like it gives it a little bit of a cleaner look. And on the ring that is smaller, I'm going to be applying this gray yarn to it. So doing the same exact methodology, just cutting it at the bottom to create a nice blunt cut, looping them on, layering it up, and that finishes off this wall hanging.